Hi students, welcome. This is Varsha, ICC Max 10th. So this is our fifth lesson, quadratic equations. Quadratic means two, okay? So this is the sum from R.S. Agarwal book, exercise 5C. That is your third exercise. So this is our 16th question. Find the value of k. Which equation has two equal roots? Okay, so this equation has equal roots. You find the value of k. So that is our question. Okay, see, equal roots, it is given. So when equal roots, the discriminant is 0. So when discriminant is 0, this equation has equal roots. Okay, students, if it's greater than 0, this is equal roots. Greater than 0 means positive. So when this is positive, the roots will be unequal. So two possibilities are there. So one is rational and another one is irrational. So you have to recall, you have to memorize this, okay students. And d is less than 0, it means negative, so it has no real roots, imaginary roots. So there is no real roots. It has imaginary roots, or you can say it is no real roots. Okay, students, you can use any of the word, but it has no values, no real roots. Okay, so this is the three condition you have to be in your mind. So, okay, you have to keep in your mind so that you can do this type of sums with the easy one. Okay, so now go to the sum. So under the three condition, you have to select one of the condition which is suitable for your question. This one, because this is equal roots, so you have to select this. So d is 0. So what is your d? What is d? Is b square minus 4ac. So for this question, d equal to 0. Okay ma? Okay, so now you have to find what is b square minus 4ac. So what is b? This is a, the coefficient. This is a and this is b. So for b, it includes the sign also, minus 2, 5 plus 2k. Okay, okay. C means plus 3, 7 plus 10k. So this is your c. Okay students, so you can write here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to minus 2, 5 plus 2k. And c is equal to 3 into 7 plus 10k. Okay. So this is a, b and c. So these are the values. Okay. Now we have to find b square minus 4ac. See students, this will be big, large thing. So I am going to split this. Find, first of all, we can find b square. So what do you mean by b square? You have to multiply this b, okay? So minus 2, 5 plus 2k, the whole square. So it means minus 2, the whole square, 5 plus 2k, the whole square. So this is 4. So this is a plus b form. So what is your formula? A plus b is equal to a plus b, the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So this is a, this is b. So a square means 5 square, that is 25. Okay, plus 2ab plus 2k, the whole square. Okay, see, 4, 25 plus 10, 20. So this is 20k plus 4k square. So do you understand this step, ma? So it is not that much difficult, but you have to do this, okay, with very carefulness. So this is 25. If you multiply, you get 20k, and this is 4k square. So you have used the algebraic identity, okay, plus b the whole square. Okay, now the 4 is common for three terms. Okay, it is common, the term. So you have to multiply. So 4 into 25, that is 100, and this is 4 into 20k, that is 80k, plus 4 into 4k, so that is 16k square. Okay, ma. So this is our b square. Oh, sorry, I just strike out. Okay, so this is our b square. So we have to find minus 4ac, minus 4a into c. So what is our minus 4a is 1, and what is your c, ma? Where is the c? It is c. So you just multiply 21 plus 30k. Okay, now you have to multiply. So minus 4 is common, so that is minus 84. 21 8s are 84, and this is minus 4 into 30, that is minus 120k. Okay, so this is the simplified one. See, students, just to understand, okay, so that is why I have splitted 4 square minus 4ac, but when you practice, you can do it directly. Okay, now what is your final step? B square minus 4ac. So what is your b square? 100 plus 80k plus 16k square. So this is b square. This is minus 4ac. So minus is here, we include that. So you can straightly write minus 84 minus 120k. Now you have to add. So what are the like terms, ma? So this is a unique term, 16k square, 80k, and this is 120k. So if you subtract, you get minus 40k. Okay, and constant term, 100 minus 84, that is 60. So this is what our b square minus 4ac. Okay, see, students, all the coefficients means 16, 40, and 8. This is equal to 0, na? It is given. Okay, so it can be divided by 8. Okay, so divide by 8, 8, 8, and also 8. So now you cancel, that is 2k square minus 5k plus 2 equal to 0. At last we found the quadratic equation, but you didn't find the k value of k itself, so we have to find that. You have to simplify. So this is 2k square minus 5k plus 2 equal to 0. See, students, so when you simplify, you will get the value of k. See, how will you simplify? This is 2, this is also 2. Just multiply, you get 4, this is minus 5. So 1 5s are 5, you have to get minus 5, sorry, 1 4s are 4. Okay, students, when you multiply, this is product, this is sum. So 1 4s are 4 plus, but you have to get minus 5. So for that, you have to give minus minus both the terms, then only you will get minus, okay, minus 5. When you add, you will get minus 5. Okay, so you can replace for the minus 5k, that is your middle term. So this is 2k square. What is your middle term? Minus 5k. Can write 1k minus 4k plus 2. So you have splitted the middle term. Minus 5k can be written as minus 1k and minus 4k. Okay, so now you just grouping and take, you can take k outside. So this is 2k minus 1. Only here you can take minus 2. So minus, it is went out, and minus 2k, here also minus come outside. So 1, this is equal to 0, and it is equal to 0. Okay, students, so many of them you have a doubt here. Okay, so when you grouped, what is common to take? This you can take only by common as k, because you can divide by k only this term. Okay, ma? So cancel. If you cancel, we get 2k. Here it is cancel, minus 1. Okay, here it is divided by minus 2. Okay, so minus minus cancel, 2 2k. So that's why you have written 2k. And see, this is 2 to 1, and minus is here, so minus 1. Okay, so this is what, how to take as common here. Okay, so k minus 2 and 2k minus 1, this is equal to 0. So k is equal to 2 or k is equal to 1 by 2. So k value is 2 or 1 by 2. So this is our solution set for k. For k is equal to 2 or 1 by 2, you get determinant is 0. So this is our answer. Okay, so you have 2 values for k. Why you have 2 values? Because you have a quadratic one. Okay, quadratic equation, that is only it has 2 roots, 2 values. Okay, students, do you understand ma? So this step, this question has so many steps you can see, but it is very easy step. Okay, so I have written so many steps only to understanding. Okay, so when you understand, you can write b square minus 4ac on the whole. You can find b square and minus 4ac will get this line. Okay, so I hope you all understand. So when you have a doubt, you please see this video, but after seeing the video, you do the sum. Okay students, so practice makes perfect. So after seeing the video, you do the sum. Okay, thank you.